It was a combination of the testimonials that I had read online, and then of course, you know, my own personal opinion after having met Dr. Anderson and met his staff, and just the level of comfortness that I felt after, you know, experiencing everything.